Hello, in this video, we will be discussing how to copy and paste into the HTML editor, along with how to hyperlink text and how to embed video. Next, I'm going to highlight and copy some text from a Microsoft Word document. Now, on my keyboard, I'm going to press Ctrl V in order to paste the text within the HTML editor. Now, in order to hyperlink some text, I'm going to find a YouTube link in order to link to the associated text within the HTML editor. So I'm going to first go to the share option to view the link to the YouTube video. And you have some options once you click share. You can start the video at any time you want. So if I want to start the video 2 minutes in, I simply put 2.00, and then you'll see the link will change. But if I just wanted to start it from the beginning, I simply put 0.00, and then you'll see the link will change again. So I'm going to highlight this link, and I'm going to copy the link. Next, I'm going to insert the hyperlink within the HTML editor. I'm going to go to the Insert Link button. I'm going to click on the Insert Link button. I'm going to paste the YouTube link. And the next thing I want to do is I want to make sure I open this hyperlink in a new window so you don't lose your place within the course. And then I next go to Insert, and now we have a hyperlink. Now if I click on the word here that is hyperlinked to the YouTube video, it will open up in a new window. Now, if I want to embed the video within the HTML editor, I simply go to share again, but now I'm going to go to embed, and I right-click and copy the code. Next, I go to the Edit HTML Source button, and I right-click and paste the code from the YouTube video. I click Update, and now you can see that the video has been embedded into the HTML editor. I'm going to save my changes, continue, and now you see we have an embedded video within the post. This concludes the video on copy and pasting, hyperlinking, and embedding video within the HTML editor.